This is 911 North Roxbury Drive in Beverly Hills, California. This was the former residence of Leroy Baxter. He passed away here. He appeared in hundreds of films during his 25-year career. He's probably best remembered as the Cisco Kid. Suffering from arthritis throughout his life, in 1951, he endured a frontal lobotomy to alleviate the pain. And 3 weeks later, he passed away in 1951 at this home.
Crazy story. Private residence, please not disturb.